Grand Park was the place to be for New Year's Eve, where thousands braved the chill to ring in the new year. The annual bash has gotten bigger and better since its inception in 2013. This year, 50,000 people waved goodbye to 2018 and said hello to 2019.
We actually start planning for this event in February every year, so it's a really long planning process. It gets more intense as we get a little bit closer, but it's almost a full year process.